at stake today. Welcome to this Pro Club's Seasons League match. The second game of the season, they'll want no repeat of that defeat in their opening game. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Well, no points after their first game of the season, so they want to avoid another loss here. To start off with two consecutive defeats would be very worrying.
Yeah, they've put a little bit of pressure on themselves, haven't they, with the manner of that defeat, and they were very sluggish in the opening game. That's got to change here.
Sigurdsson. Now Pedersen. That's a very crisp challenge there. Crisp defending there. Brought some width into this attack. Son Jung. Koo. Legends have the ball now. There was real danger there until the defender stepped in. Lau, quickly back to his feet. Vincent. It's one back. Now Pedersen.
Good skill. You look at the defender, not
a corner. And here's the header.
Oh, close. He's hit the post.
Coo! Oh, it's off the bar. That'll be a goal kick. Knew exactly where he wanted to head that. It's Lau. Still Pedersen. Lau. That was a problem for the defender, but he's dealt with it very competently. That's a chance to attack in numbers. One possession back with that tackle. Pedersen. Sigurdsson. Tato. Got the ball well to set his team on the front foot by intercepting. Vincent stopping the pass getting through with good piece of anticipation. Midfield, they got it back via an interception. Sigurdsson. He could lay it off to the supporting player. Be the goalkeeper's ball now. That's very well read, and that's a very good interception. It's a good ball, they could be in. Up in with a chance, and they've scored.
That into the bottom corner first time. A real classic from him.
Let's see the replay now. So after the goal, we've opened the scoring here, 1-0. Pandey. Keita. Comes in with a tackle. Chance to put it in the box from here. Here's the chance, and they've scored again!
He really did enjoy that. Yes, it was an open goal, but a goal nonetheless.
good look here again by the replay of the goal. And it's 2-0 here. Modric to Kim. Koo. Liu, Kereshi, Koo, and he gets it back again, quickly. He's gone in very fairly, won the ball cleanly. Players arriving in the middle, hoping for the cross. Pedersen. He's reached it and he's caught it with a save, brilliant. Liu. Return pass. Now they can use some width. That's a good pass. Great passing. And the crowd really enjoying it. Really strong play in the tackle. Still Pedersen. Sigurdsson. What a chance here, got to be. Oh, he's hit it very trip. Here's Son Yeung. Qureshi. The referee's closed for half-time. It's got another 45 minutes to go. And set your watches, off we go. Read by the defender to intercept. Koo. Qureshi. Koo. Could be on. Great opportunity. In with a chance. It has hit the goalkeeper. It's deflected into the net. Whatever angle, whatever position, whatever power, the ball ends up in the back of the net.
Oh, the goalkeeper must hate the sight of it.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Just to recap the scoreline, just take a look at that. Modric. Be a goal kick. Koo. It's Lau. Oh, got in the way. Great block. Not a nice challenge. What will the ref do? That's a very crisp challenge there. Get it back here. Koo. It's Lau. He's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle. Player in the way there, and he's deflected the ball out of play. And that will be a throw. Here's Kim. Good challenge here. And it's out now for a goal kick. Wants it back from his teammate, and there it is, it's come back. Qureshi. Sigurdsson. It's a chance for the wide man to make some progress here. Good movement to get to it. Now Qureshi. It's a pass with the head that's worked out very well. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Now Pedersen. Still got an opportunity here after the goalkeeper parried it. Lau. That's a fine tackle. Cross can come in. Takes the shot off. Corner kick. That's a decent save by the goalkeeper. Three minutes left of the 90-minute match. Well, we're coming towards the end of the game now, and it's been clear for some time that we have a winner. Well, they've won it back from the other team's throw. Great opportunity, and he goes for goal. You want to have another look at that one, Alan, I guess.
Well, you've got to admire that. That is wonderful.
To Kim. Modric. Vincent. This could be a chance. Here's the shot. Keeper thought he'd got in the way of it. And it's bounced off him into the net.
Well, it is an open goal. But he had to keep his concentration. And he did the simple thing well.
Let's have another peek at that goal. And the scoreline is 3-1. And that is the end. It's all over.